What are your feelings when you think about Firefly now? I mean, it's been a little while. It's still, the love is still there. Is it bittersweet? I mean, what's your
thought? I can't complain. I mean, it was certainly canceled before I was there. Best job I've ever had. Every job I have, I pull at least one friend that I keep close to, near to me too. With Firefly, I have approximately 25 friends that I've pulled from that group. So it was a very, very positive experience. Yes, canceled a little more. Before I was ready. But because of the love, like you said, because of how people are, Joss has a tendency to do that with his stuff. It's really hitting me in the right way. Just strike a chord with people. So we were able to do Serenity, the major motion picture. I find it hard to complain about Firefly getting canceled after having gotten a feature film. I mean, that's a tough get in Los Angeles. So,
and you're happy when people come to you and you know, Firefly's going to be with you probably forever at this point.
I sure hope so. There's plenty of roles I played where I was like, oh, this one down is a number to remember. But not Baccarin, because that's